Think of this hip as the initiation that goes up your spine to throw, like that way. And that can go a little faster. We don't want it to be too slow because then we match what we just did, but this is like.
Choreography is something that I think that really helps my dancing. And it helps me figure out when I go into a rehearsal with anybody that I have the tools and I can kind of go into their mind a little bit as they're creating the process or setting the process. I think that this year, everybody who's participating knows the layout, more or less. Hope likes to throw curveballs, which is good. They're good curveballs, but we're a little bit more prepared and we're a little bit more ready for the challenges that we're gonna face with the Choreographic Lab.